And I thought we wouldn't have another highlight hump day for a couple months. Psh, silly me. We had a race this weekend of sorts at the virtual Homestead Miami Speedway. Say what you want, but this filled a void for sure. Garrett Smithley, my man, leads iRacing god William Byron to the green as the first ever eNASCAR iRacing Pro Series Invitational is underway. Get ready for some wrecking because we had a lot of it. Lap 2, Anthony Alfredo has nowhere to go as he and Austin Cindric wrecked big time. Reset. Lap 15, 3, 4, 5 drivers, maybe more. People are driving through one another. Reset. Probably my favorite moment of the race. You can be a 7-time champ in real life, but not in iRacing. Jimmy Johnson causes the E-Big One. Oh, good lord. Resets for everybody. For God's sake, just look at Clint Boyer's view for this one. Jeez! Someone check on Landon Castle, please, ASAP. Ross Chastain blocks Byron. He said yeet. And then more wrecking on the backstretch. R-E-S-E-T. Reset. Fast forward to 4 to go. A heated battle for the lead between Dale Earnhardt Jr. Yes, he came out of retirement. Tim Hill, Briscoe, and Hamlin. What a foursome. 2x2 with 3 to go. Brett Griffin going crazy for Timmy Hill. But Hamlin pushes Junior to the lead as he clears a 66. White flag. 11 up high, 8 down low. Off turn 4, contact, and Hamlin wins it. Me, oh my, holy bejesus. Who says this ain't entertaining? DH, man, all he does is win, win, win. And as they come to the line, Chris Buescher. Oh my. Kyle Busch, you reckless fiend! Too late for a reset. What? Virtual burnouts for Denny, though, as Junior, Hill, Briscoe, and Smithley round out the top 5 finishers. That was fun, right? Kudos to iRacing, NASCAR, and Fox Sports for getting together to put on this event and bring some smiles to everybody's faces in what is a weird, strange, and tough time right now. So why do you say let's run it back this Sunday at Texas Motor Speedway? Round 2, anybody? I'm in.